guys, it's your boy W from Sweden. And before this video starts, I have a big giveaway going on right now on my Twitter with Skin Baron. And the giveaway is for a skeleton knife fade. Now, this knife is almost $1,500 in cash. The giveaway is free to join. All you have to do is follow me and Skin Baron, retweet the tweet, and also use my code on Skin Baron, which is in the description of the video. Skin Baron is also the sponsor of today's video. Now, if you don't know what Skin Baron is, they are a marketplace where you can buy and sell your skins for real money. On Skin Baron, the items you buy or sell are with actual real money, so if you're buying items, they're a lot cheaper, and if you're selling items, the money goes straight to your bank account. So thank you very much, Mr. Skin Baron, for sponsoring this video intro, and remember, if you're buying or selling CS items, then please use the link in my description to use my affiliate link on Skin Baron, which is actually where I sell a lot of my own personal CS items. But anyways, let's get on with the video. Ah! Hello, Papa!
Hello!
I didn't see you there! Ah! Today, Papa, we have fan mail, which is very nice.
Yeah.
Also, if you didn't know, then we still have our merch, Papa. Anomaly.gg, link in the description. Ah! So, Papa, today I have a lot of fan mail, and also, I think you guys sent some bad things, because I got a paper from the government saying that they have seized a package which contained a bunch of illegal stuff. So don't send illegal stuff, thank you, because then the government are gonna put fuck on me. Now, Papa, this first package is for Instagram Ludwig SH Photogenic Lagerstedt Fat Guy Anomaly.
Yeah.
Oh, Deutsche Post Paket International Deutsche Bundestag. Applaus für Felix. I think this is like a kid's story on DVD. Why did they send me this? Grundgesetz für die Bundesrepublik Deutschland. This is like a law book.
Maybe it's like a starter kit for living Germany.
Yeah, I think so. This is literally a starter. What the fuck? Someone wants me to move to Germany. Trilux, why do you send me this shit? Oh, there's so many. What, did they expect me to start an embassy here? What the fuck?
Wer wird ein Gitz gemacht?
Oh shit, und Onkel Kurt. Oh ja, Onkel Kurt und Trilux gangbang mein Arsch. There's so many books. Like, look, what is all of this? This is like information letters. I think this is how their government works and everything. What the fuck? Man, there's so much shit. Yeah! So thank you, Germany. I am now German citizen. This here next package, this is also from Germany.
Oh God.
Why does everyone want me to become German?
Guten Abend, Hurensohn.
Oh, it's a mug. Oh shit, it's from Germany, but it's a Finland mug.
Oh, nice.
Now I can pour my G-Fuel.
Yeah, in a Corona mug.
Mmm, terve. Keep it! Next package here, Papa, is already dripping.
Yeah.
But it's from China. Women pregnant t-shirt. Bun in the oven. How the fuck are you supposed to be pregnant in this shit? This is way too small.
Ah! It feels like I'm already giving birth.
Yeah.
Oi! Bun in the oven.
I would say more like a whole...
A whole fucking pizza in the oven. Now, next up, Papa, we also have a very wet package from Lithuania. No way. Really? What do they have in Lithuania? This is such a shit t-shirt. Keep calm, Vuck is coming. This is like one of those shirts you buy in Thailand off like a guy who makes them in his fucking basement. Ah! Thank you, Lithuania. Next package in here, Papa, is from Sweden. From Isak. More like, I suck a lot of dicks. Because that's what you do, Isak.
Dick sucker.
Calm down.
Oh! Oh, really? No, I'm kidding. He didn't send that, Papa. But he did, however. I bet he's really surprised. He said, no, what? Look, it's Pokemon.
Oh.
Holy shit. Wait, come closer.
And you call him a dick sucker.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Isaac. More like I suck at your cock. Oh, no, Papa. Homie, put rubber bands on them. These are PSA 0. Oh, look how dented it is. Ooh, but there's some cool cards here. You can see Pikachu, but it looks like he has Down syndrome. Do you see? That's pretty cool. Look how much he sent as well.
Yeah.
Holy shit. Look, he sent so many Pokemon cards.
Yeah.
But he also sent me football cards. Look, Xavi Hernandez.
Yeah.
He's my favorite cartel member. Then you have Wayne Rooney. More like, go clean your room, Wayne. You have to clean your room because it's so messy. Holy shit. Thank you, Isaac. Your dick. Base set cards. These are all chewed to shit. Yo. Yo. Yeah. That's very cool. I'll go through this later. Thank you very much, Isaac! Next package here, Papa, is from William from Sweden. Let's see if you can live up to Isaac's package, William, huh? It's a knife. Hello, Mr. Anomaly. I have sent you my best rock. Don't throw him to the water because then he will sink and die. It is raining so fucking much. Thank you, William. Thank you, William, for that package. For that rock. The Rock Johnson here in my studio. Really? Next up, Papa, we have a package from Malaysia. Really?
Okay.
That's not a real country. This is one of those things so ladies can stand up and piss, Papa. Or you can look like an elephant.
Yes.
I hope no Malaysian women use this. Maybe I can use this to finally stand up and pee.
Yeah.
Next up, Papa, we have this package from China. Ship to Banger Maker or just the fat man in Malta. He liked to suck dick. That was all in the name. It's from Wish, really? I think you're supposed to have this on your foot. So it's like a slipper and it's a mop. It looks like a monster from Monsters, Inc.
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh, it's actually kind of comfortable. Next package here is from Switzerland.
Oh.
Really? He sent me a Corona mask. Thank you. And he sent me rubber bands, which says Anomaly. And he sent me 2 coins. Thank you. He sent me his homework.
Maybe it was by accident.
Yeah. Wait, this is actual homework. Look, he's actually like filled in everything. This is English homework. What? What did he say? Why did he send me his homework? I bet his teacher is going to believe that. Not my dog took my homework. The fat Swedish man on YouTube stole my homework. Good job.
Yeah.
I bet you're going to get an F. Okay, next package here is a big one. This is from Germany as well. Why is everything from Germany? Oh, it's from Austria. But that's like the same thing, right?
Yeah.
There's gonna be a lot of mad Austrians in my comment section now. Anomaly, shut the fuck up. Do not make fun of my nationality. We are Stefan and Marco from Wien. Thank you. Problem? Holy shit, it's 3XL. Doesn't help the fact that I'm wearing a hoodie and 8 t-shirts. Problem?
Yes?
You've been trolled. Next up here, Papa. This might be the last package. This is a very big one. This is from France, Papa. We don't get a lot of packages from France.
No.
Also, it looked like someone had immense diarrhea on the package, as you can see.
Yep.
It says to open it the other way, but I'm a rebel. I don't give a fuck. Did his fucking grandma sell this? Is this a Rasputin's penis?
It could be.
Oh, it's a beer!
It's a beer!
You're like Scooby-Doo! Scooby-Tack! Oh!
Yes!
Fischer Tradition beer!
Nice!
Beer Blonde de Alsace. The Alsace your dick! There's more, Papa, wait. Oh shit, there's a CD. Oh! Wait, really? Send me Battlefield 4 on the PlayStation 4!
Nice!
This is probably cracked to shits, Papa. Thank you for Battlefield!
Yeah!
Triple Carmelert!
Nice!
Why is there feathers?
Mama, have you seen Franco, my bird?
There's a lot of disgusting shit in here, and it smells like ass, and there's a note on the bottom that says, please read. Yeah, fuck you. Delirium Terriemans strong blonde beer. There's a purple elephant on here.
Yeah, I've seen him before.
Thank you. Also, I'm sorry for not reading your note, but your shit smells like ass. I'll do one more package because it's a flat boy. Let's see what this is. This is from Germany. From Amazon Ruxem Centrum. Guten Tag! It's a t-shirt.
It is.
Virginity rocks.
Yes.
Hell yeah. Hikes would have loved this one.
Yeah.
I have like 8 t-shirts on there.
Yep.
I have 2 last packages. Let's open this quickly. This is from Singapore. This is... Okay. Next package is from the Netherlands. Holy shit, if this isn't heroin, I don't know. Oh, it's the flag? What the fuck is this flag? Oh, it's the... Oh, really? Thank you. Papa, do you know what flag this is?
Germany.
It's Portugal.
Yes.
Thank you very much. Who sent this? I don't know. Thank you, Netherlands, for the Portugal flag. Caralho. Feliz Navidad. Thank you very much. Thank you guys for sending me all of this absolute trash. I fucking hate you.
You got Pokemon cards.
Except for you, Isaac. Everyone else, you can go fuck yourselves. Oh! Here's the address if you want to send shit! Why am I still wearing this fucking sock? And oh yeah, thank you Skin Baron for sponsoring this video. Use my code in the description. Holy shit, this was full when we started filming. What the fuck happened? Now how do I get my German passport? Sind sucht reichlich abstrakt. Bitte, Alter!